In our KCRA3 Facebook page, we asked you to tell us stories about what is or isn't working at your child's school. And we found a good thing happening at Sacramento's El Camino High School that was music to our ears. Kevin Glaser directs the Eagle Pep Band. He's also the music teacher and conducts the jazz band and the symphonic band and the choir. He sees 270 students each day, but there's more. He's trying to raise money so his kids can have their own auditorium. They need $15 to $20 million. He's optimistic people will step up.
We're kind of looking at a bigger picture of maybe those in the performing and visual arts as professionals who may see this as a great way to give back to youth and provide a facility that they can use for a long, long time.
Kevin Glaser has been at El Camino High for 17 years. When his band wants to perform, they have to use somebody else's auditorium or a local church. Most newer schools have auditoriums. He wants that for his kids.
So it's what the kids don't have to work with. And it's the passion is creating the best possible environment for them so they have a great experience. And the ultimate is that they want to continue on with music after high school.
The true measure of a teacher's impact is best served by asking those he teaches.
It makes it like fun. It makes band like you want to come to this class. When you get done, it's like, I get to play in the music now.
He pushes you. He'll help you if you have any problems, but he's always trying to challenge people to be better than they are.
This man clearly goes above and beyond his job description. Fundraising for $20 million? Kevin Glaser is not just their music leader. He's teaching all valuable lessons about doing more with less, all with a big goal in mind.
So the El Camino Band has about $12,000 in their fundraising
account.
That's a start. They've applied for some grants, and they hope some big donors will eventually step up. As he told me, quote, it's all about the kids. And they're great kids.
Well, and the message, you deserve this.
Absolutely.
You should have this. It's really, that's very strong.
And work for it.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you.
Sure.